What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Here's our ride. Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Kel. It's not you.
Steady, steady.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Go! Go!
Take it easy.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Steady now. How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Let's speed up! Whoa.
Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
Help me.
How did it go?
It's done. Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
Okay.
I wonder if one must possess the Force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
Must have been here for centuries. Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. Okay, now. Easy does it.
Every time I travel this desert, I see something new.
It's incredible. It'd take years to see it all. That's good, friend.
Get much sleep last night. Wake up! Get a job!
All right. Thanks for the assist. I'm ready.
Then we go together.
Galaxy.
But sometimes it is best not to ask questions and to keep your eyes on the path ahead. You don't stand a chance. Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant.
Foes near.
Found you, intruder.
Careful, there is danger nearby.
My friends, I will not live to see all the wonders of this desert, but it comforts me to know that you might continue this path in my stead. For Jeddah is but a constellation in a whole galaxy of secrets.
Ready, Cal?
Ready. Lower now.
Giddy up.
Going.
Do you see those flags? That is our destination.
This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
Yeah, yeah!
Vengeance will be mine. Such a waste. Not for long.
Someone else take you!
What'd you find?
We'll take them together. We need to heal.
Toss me one, BD.
How is the desert treating you, BD?
He likes it out here. How'd you get involved with the Hidden Path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That's good. Wear them down!
Stand, BD. Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Reevaluate our setup. Not your typical blaster. Okay, what do we got?
ergonomic and effective.
Sierra's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
You have a guide. Enemies up ahead. Your souls are forfeit. That is all of them.
Aim for a flank!
Let's deal with them and move on. On them! Look out from here! Keep your guard up! Foes near.
Come on!
buddy?
The way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now. Welcome back. Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin! Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again.
danger nearby.
BD.
This guy looks hungry.
Careful not to touch anything here.
Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause?
Stuck the landing. Hey, BD-1. Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeffo 2? Can't make that. Too windy. Gotta block the wind somehow. Music. Let's stop. Ready to go.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey.
unforeseen.
Toss it!
Scanner's failing.
Shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough.
That should give us some cover.
Can I get a stim, BD? All clear. Empire give us a nickname. Hear that, buddy?